For all you Trojan fans out there, the Sharks backup goalie's name might sound familiar. Arendelle? You know, like Arendelle, the name of the kingdom from Disney's hit movie. Well, he went with it, and the whole back of his mask is painted like the fictional town. I guess he really let it go. The cold never bothered him anyway, right? Thanks for watching us here on the fly. We'll see you next time.